Alex Ryder wants his life back. He has refused to work for MI6 again. But when you're the world's most successful spy, there's only one way out.
Our task is simple, to bring down the British government. What I'm planning in Cairo will make headlines around the world. We will utterly destroy the reputation of the UK for generations to come. Because, gentlemen, the scandal I have in mind involves their most successful agent.